Hi guys, we're on a road trip to Calgary and welcome to the channel. Right now we are in Medicine Hat and follow along with this journey. My name is Tiffany, welcome to the channel. Today we're going to the Calgary Stampede. We just road trip here. I'm 7 months pregnant, by the way. I'm just showing my outfit of the day, just getting started, and I'm late as usual. I did my nails and my toes, but you can't see my toes because I have on sneakers and it's like really hot and everything. And we're just gonna go eat some fair food and just have fun with it.
Can I have a little head?
Handbag person. Oh, can't even go on my favorite ride, which is like the Polar Express. But I'm going on that thing right there. Because I really want to. But this is the Calgary Stampede. It is really fun, guys. Like, really, honestly. How wanna feel? Brian, how was that? What?
You just dashed my whistle.
So they are going on this ride right here, and it's going to drop you, and I am not. It's sad, like it's a sad time to be pregnant. Oh, look at that. Oh, look at that. Look at the cameraman. Oh, pause. Oh my gosh. It's a nice last day. Like, everything's going good. And the Stampede is a fun place to be. Like, it's really fun. So, yeah. Do it. Do it now. No, no. Oh, she don't want to do it on the camera. Okay, alright, cool.
Complimented her about her highlight.
Hey, oh, yeah. I love your highlight. Okay, alright. Yes, I'm ready for you now. Why? Okay. Just the camera show it. What? Of what? Oh, okay.
Thank you. was that? How was that? How was it?
My body just leaped up so.
Screams.
Weren't you looking at the beautiful?
She was like
you should have been looking at the beautiful view.
I tried.
Come on! Yeah, you're supposed to. Oh my god.
The little lady. She got your name.
It's alright.
Nope, it's not time. Number two.
You want to play?
Because I'm just like, oh, and then it's like, it's nice, you know.
Yeah.
And it stops sometime.
Yeah, it does. Like, I think when you get closer to the edge, well, no, it stops when you're in the air too. Because I mean, person has to get out. This is a very fun experience. Is this the first time coming? No, it's not.
It's my first time coming to the Calgary Stampede.
Oh,
but like
stampedes all over the place?
No. This is like the biggest one.
Oh.
But then, like in Regina, it's just like a smaller thing.
Okay.
It's not as big as this. Not as fun as this. This isn't in Regina.
Oh.
I'm just like, ah, great. But yeah.
Oh, 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 oh
flying home. I'm pregnant as hell and I cannot take any more of this. So now what? What time is it? Huh? It's 8 o'clock and I am done. I've been here since 8:30. I've been here since what's it called?
After
12. That's like a,
eight and a half.
That's like a work day. And I am done. This child is done.
My sister phoned back her friend and she's gone. She left you.
Yeah, she left me again. That's fine, it's okay. You're out.